Hello everyone, welcome to this new episode of BOOX Tutorials. Today we'll go over the Reflowable format adjustment settings in our built-in NeoReader. Text and page numbers can be changed into Reflowable formats like EPUB and MOBI to fit the device. Most Reflowable formats are used for text-based content like novels or narrative nonfiction books to make reading on different devices easier. Contrary to Reflowable formats, fixed formats like PDF and FB2 don't change the layout easily. Fixed formats work well for files like reports or textbooks that contain a lot of pictures and charts. Most of the time, it's hard to change the layout of files in this format, but NeoReader makes it easy. You can check the video link in the upper right corner to learn how to make certain adjustments. Now, let's look at how to change the layout of files in Reflowable format with the NeoReader. First, open a Reflowable format file and click the Format button. This section consists of three parts: fonts, spacing, and others. In fonts, feel free to change the size and boldness of your text. And you can use enhancement to change the edges of the text so that they look rougher and more noticeable. You can also switch between different fonts. There are many fonts to choose from on our system. You may import the fonts you like best. Just put the font files in the root directory, then enjoy reading BOOX with your favorite fonts. Along with fonts, the spacing setting is also powerful. You can change how words, lines, and paragraphs are spaced. You can also change the top, bottom, and side margins to make reading more comfortable for you. Others contains even more hidden gems. To begin, you can adjust the indentation here. Second, you can achieve a similar effect to book reading by reading two pages at a time. You can do it by clicking the button on the left. In addition to enabling or disabling hyphenation, you can enable pinch to zoom by clicking this button. Users who are used to seeing traditional or simplified Chinese can choose which ones to see. Users who are used to seeing vertical typesetting can get a vertical layout with just one click. Lastly, here's a tip for using format. If you change the font size, spacing, or margin and don't know how to change it back, simply find the Restore button on the Fonts panel. After you click it, just press any button that has been changed to fix everything. We hope you found our tutorial on setting up Reflowable formats useful. Please stay tuned for more tutorial videos in the future. I'm John from BOOX, and I'll see you next time.